I'm called Bouncy. They call me the Bounce. Bouncy, basically because of my reputation as a funky bass player. So you don't really get the bouncy bit while I'm sat down easily, so I should be careful what I say, really. But over the years, I've been around a lot of different types of musicians, and some musicians can be quite difficult, should we say. So this song is kind of about various different difficult musicians. You probably won't be able to tell, because it's all very metaphorical, but there you go. It's called Hung High. See much farther than a finger from your nose. Well, what's direction when you can't see past your nose? But all this time you've been feeling with your toes, looking back. Now what's the use in that? Those regards that you had. You ain't no vegan in drag. You got more meat in your bag. Crooked stick, hit the kitchen window, tally tally, tickety tick, he says, forget it, hold me in that. I got me a brand new song, I got me a brand new lick, feeling bad. Now, what's the use in that? Those the cars that he had. He wrote a song about that. It goes from the tip of my tongue down to my toes, my hands are spinning. I know they say that music is good for the soul. Who are they? And what the hell do they know? Well, our boy Richie used to see the trucks he's had. Crashed out everything on the class western track. He blames the devil. Make a frog stick, but he settled out of court with whiskey in his drink, feeling bad. Now what's the use in that? Those the cars that he had. He spent his life on the track. He had no meat in his bag. Down Groovyville Main Street, we heard about this chick. Got a voice like a pearl, with a pearl like earthly kid. She says, now, why does nobody hear my song? What the hell am I doing wrong? Feeling sad. Now, what's the use in that? Those are the cards that you have. She sung a song about that. It goes from the tip of my tongue down to my toes. My head's a spin with the people I know. They say that music is good for the soul. Who are they? Now what the hell are they know?
Musicians, you shouldn't be clapping, huh?